Well, Freddie Mercury was undoubtedly a very great performer, and he must have influenced many of the artists performing here today. I'm here with Spinal Tap, and I can't really cope. Guys, what effect did he have on you?
Hello.
Well, it's talking gum. It's Nigel's talking gum.
Mr. Gum.
Yeah. Well, that was not an influence. Freddie did not influence that. But we certainly influenced my use of the one-piece outfit that I used for about 3 years in the early 70s. And then decided it was either keep wearing it or lose weight, and I decided to put it in the closet.
Brought operatic grandeur back to rock and roll where it belonged, and that, of course, encouraged us to get symphonic and pretentious on our own.
Yeah. And the idea of harmony, that you can sing more than one note.
At the same time.
Very confusing.
Yeah, it never occurred to us before. Yeah.
Well, guys, listen, a bit of a delicate question, but I wanted to ask you about your after-concert activities and, obviously, AIDS these days. Now, how's this affected all your groupie situations? Because you're really sexy guys.
Thanks very much, yeah.
He's married. So
I'm married.
It's
I'm out of the loop, so to speak.
You dare with your famous moustache.
Well, we say these days you've got to be careful in your excess, so double bag it at all times.
Yeah. Yeah, you've got to double bag it. Paper and plastic, basically.
Well, that's it. Thank you very much, Spinal Tap. From a group who reformed last year to a group who haven't been on stage together since 1988. I'm talking, of course, about Def Leppard, originally from Sheffield, based in America. They're massive worldwide. And here's Roger Taylor from Queen to introduce them. Here I go.
They called us up. Roger Taylor of Queen said, he called up and said, listen, come on down. You know, we'll give you some food. Can't really pay you, and we'd like you to do one number, if not less.
Yeah.
So we decided on one number, and we said, great, yeah, anything for Freddie. And
that, that was a good offer, because people in the past have said, come down and do no numbers.
Yeah, or just don't come down, stay where you are,
yeah,
they say.
Yeah, so we thought that was really
for the food.
A step up in the world.
Yeah, it's really a good offer.
We never met him.
Encountered him personally.
He was not a fan of ours. We heard through the grapevine.
Yeah. I mean, we liked what he did, but he said, well, yeah, them.
He was ambivalent.
Oh yeah, them.
Yeah.
Say, oh yeah, them.
Yeah. So the oh yeah we thought was a bit positive. Yeah. The them.
And the them. I mean, we might be reading something into it because we actually never spoke to him, and he never.
Well, the quote where he said, Spinal Tap, can't stand them. I think we might be reading something into that too.
That was a rumour.
What was it?
That was a rumour more than
it was a negative rumour.